These next figures are really, really important, and this really was the motivation for speaking today. These are the result from 4 years of data. So starting July 2011, and we just did the last count last month here in Fukushima. And what this graph shows very, very strikingly is that the total numbers of birds drops off with radiation in Fukushima in a very consistent pattern. There's no evidence of any kind of threshold of radiation level below which there's no effect. And again, very consistent from over the years with the effect increasing through time, as I just mentioned. So that's the total numbers of birds. The effects on species richness or biodiversity are even more striking. Again, dropping off with increasing radiation. Again, each one of these is a point of one of the 400 points that we've looked at four times over the last few years. So very, very striking patterns of results. These were presented yesterday at the International Ornithological Congress.